What? Harry is the flirt.
That's a lie.
Be honest with me, okay? Guy to guy here. Pretend Kristen's not here for a second.
It's a bit hard, to be honest.
I know, right? I see the eyes you're making at her. I see what's going on over here. I got you.
We can confirm. I literally touched him. He's still here. He's alive.
And she's touching him quite
a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There is something about...
Seems to be... it's turned into a stroke. More of a stroke now.
Do you want to go ahead and dispel the rumor about you and Kristen before it even starts?
Yeah.
I don't think I can.
No?
It's a vicious circle now.
It's not a vicious circle. It's nice.
Get rid of it now.
She's a nice woman, Harry. We're confirming it right now.
Yeah.
Look at that headset. Look how she wears that
Look
headset.
At that. She looks like an air hostess or something.
I look like what? Like what?
An air hostess.
An air hostess. I'm an air hostess.
Flight attendant.
Oh, the flight attendant.
Right?
Oh, man.
Just keep it as air hostess. It sounds a bit
air funny. Hostess.
Cheekbones.
His cheekbones. Like a jawline?
Yeah. Oh. All right.
This is getting graphic.
You guys got a little mojo going.
I think she likes Zane.
Yeah.
I think she likes me, but...
She brought out the... There what was going on over here?
We're going to start our own rumor over here in the States.
With your fans, do you have 1 minute off where you can feel like a private person?
Of course. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Hi.
I'm in love with you guys, and I just met
Thank you.
I love you.
So I love you. It's me.
I love you more.
How do you
Seriously.
Deal with?
All I love you.
Oh, a ridiculous laugh. I don't know.
No, you're good. Don't worry, you're good.
Yeah, you're okay. Yeah, because we haven't spoken yet. So, yeah.
We're
I love you.
Be nice.
I always have.
Yeah.
I am a freak of nature.
The multi-region speed has many of my numbers. +447801.
We carry it. Yes, of course, yeah.
Thank you, Extra, for sending Miss Universe to us. We do get the keeper, don't we?
You were twerking it at the Teen
No,
Choice
I wasn't.
Awards.
That was a mistake.
No, really, though, happen. Because I know how to twerk it, and I kind of want to
see
if All you right. can... Well, All you right. can... Well, I sort of know how to twerk it. I YouTube it.
Can
I did like a... Can I did like a tutorial see? Video.
You did a tutorial video.
Well, I tried to follow along, and I couldn't, okay, so okay. I'm thinking...
We should all do it now,
me?
I think.
Come on, just show me.
Yes!
All right, so.
Again.
I like you hate it.
I'm not gonna watch, okay?
Do any of you guys know
I'm
how to twerk in any
okay.
of the other?
No, I'm no. okay to watch.
Do we have to close our eyes? Or?
Yeah, we should turn away.
Miley Cyrus.
Oh my God!
No, I just had
Here she is, she's gonna do it now.
If you do that, put your back
No, you have to keep your knee, your knee over your ankles, like.
Oh, knees up, okay.
My jeans are too tight.
I'm tight.
No, not that tight, actually.
Is it round?
Can I touch one of your hairs?
Wow.
Keep going, keep going.
And Niall, you and Harry are the only two single blokes left in the group.
Why are you asking me out?
Hey.
So you're trying to tell
too
me?
Too young. A little just too young. So what's your secret?
I just sing.
I don't know. I just do
I think
it.
I think it's just because you're the cute one with the blonde hair and the blue eyes, and that beard as well. Watch out, ladies.
I'm coming.
Imagine that beard in 2 more years. Tell me what
you want because you know. Yeah. Imagine.
Imagine it. Well, then when you go out with me, then.
We'll talk in 2 years.
See you in 2 years.
Well, you were seen as the approachably handsome middle brother.
Approachably handsome.
I don't know what that means.
Approachable? I'll take approachable. Mm. I'll take handsome too. I'll take that wherever I can get it, to be honest.
Is that all it takes these days to be linked to someone?
Honest to God. I'm surprised I haven't been linked with my own mother. It's kind of like, you can't be seen near a female. We're probably going out now.
Are you romantic?
I wouldn't say I was like Romeo, but somewhere in the middle there. I'm not telling myself very well here, am I?
No, you're not.
No, I am Romeo.
Hang on, so what is your idea of a date night? And please don't say beer and football.
No, that's silly. Golf?
Who is the most popular with the ladies?
Now, I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke.
You know what, I like no hesitation. Does it differ country to country?
I think not a ton, but I think maybe places like Japan. Niall, because he's got like blonde hair. They go crazy over his
I've never seen hair. People like me before.
They've never seen
Little Irish fellas coming in with dyed hair and
dancing.
Now, you're a single chap as well.
Yes.
You seem to keep it under the radar a bit compared to Harry, so to speak. Yeah. I mean, you know, we don't know as much about your private life.
I'm a quiet man. Very Irish in that respect. Like to keep myself to myself. I'm my own man. I'm 20 years old.
This isn't a dating show, mate. This
week on The Bachelor.
Hi, I'm Niall Horan.
I'm a normal guy with an abnormal job.
I try and live a simple life when I'm not working. I'm always playing golf and like drinking pints and.
Very Irish in that respect.
You're a single man.
I like someone that's cute, but someone that's like plays it cool and doesn't act like, look at me, I'm hot.
Someone that's cute. Very cute to sex with, to be honest.
I would like her to be funny.
Someone I can have a laugh with.
Someone with a good sense of humour, because I don't like being boring.
I like someone sweet, but like doesn't know that they're hot.
There's nothing better than seeing someone sexy, intelligent, dressed well, smart.
And someone I can bring home to my mum.
They're all waiting for her to come around. I'll just wait for the right person to stand in front of me.
Didn't you invite a celebrity to even come to the show today because you thought she might be in town?
No, that's me.
That was you.
I was told that by our management that the Kardashian girls were
one
of our fans, so I said I'd tweet Khloe.
So you love Khloe?
Well, they're all quite hot.
Let's call her.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
I'm going to pass out.
You serious?
Yeah, let's call her. You like tweeted her and invited her and have told people you have a crush on her.
Is she expecting this?
She is.
Hello,
Chloe. It's Kid. Hi. I am with Niall from the band One Direction. You know he's got quite the crush.
Does he?
Yeah, he's sitting next to me right now. Would you just say hello to him?
Hi, Niall.
Hello, Chloe. How are you? You all right?
Anyone with an accent could have a crush on me.
Sounds like she's flirting to me. I think you better ask her out on a date now.
Niall looks at pictures of you before he goes to bed. That's a lie.
I hope you're not alone when you look at those pictures.
He is.
Always.
And he's naked.
What you say? That you only meant well, cause you did.
It's exciting, Lamar and I. Your concert tonight. I'm sorry we couldn't be there. I'm in LA right now and Lamar's in Houston.
Oh, that's bad. But anyway, we might see you soon anyway. We'll come to LA in a couple of weeks.
But I definitely want to come. The invitation better be still open for when we're in the...
No, I'm afraid you've missed your chance.
Yeah, Mr. Chance, sorry, man.
Hopefully we'll see you very soon.
Yes, I hope to see you soon and have fun with those. I'll send you some, like, dirty photos.
Wow!
Good. Right, fair enough. I'll see you later.
Thanks, bye. Chloe.
She said she's going to send me some dirty photos.
Okay.
So, Niall, I saw you at V this weekend. Yes. Lots of fun. I kind of get the feeling that actually you're the ladies' man and Harry just gets all of the press about it, but it's secretly you.
I take all the flack.
Is that true?
She's like, I wish.
No, I don't know. What was I doing when you see me?
Oh, you're just having a lovely time. Oh, lots of ladies.
Having a lovely time. What was he doing?
He was just talking to lots of different ladies.
Oh, were you now? Do you know what I mean?
Pimp daddy.
Gangster, bro.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Who's most likely to hook up with a cougar?
Never.
Never. Okay, so here we go. Best chat-up line, and we're going to start with Niall.
Did it hurt?
When you fell from heaven?
Okay, and my friends Brenton and Jose want to know, what do you think of boyfriends? Boy fans.
Sorry. Wait, what's your point?
My awkwardness is showing, I'm sorry.
That's fine. She's not nervous.
Shaking.
Now, I know that you are a pretty cheeky boy in general, particularly on social media, and you've been threatening to get even cheekier, if that's possible. You keep telling your fans that you're going to strip off if your latest album hits a certain number of streams. But then, when it gets close, you just keep upping the number. What have you got to hide? Why are you so scared of getting your kid off, mate?
If you seen what's underneath you, well, you'd understand. Clickbait.
I think a few of us have got more facial hair than usual.
You're rocking that very, very well.
Puberty.
No, I started puberty.
Congratulations.
Chest hair. The new chest hair.
Amazing. That's the money shot right there.
Celeb crush.
Harry, come on. Say it at the same time. One, two, three.
Nina Kate Beckinsale.
If you could cast a film wife to star alongside you.
Kate Beckinsale. Film wife, Kate Beckinsale. Fight you for it.
You can't steal mine.
Bro, just because
she's my screen wife, you need to get another one.
No, I'm having Kate Beckinsale.
Not living in
right,
Amish.
You can have her as a screen wife. I'll have her as a wife.
Right. And look, you must all the time you get attention from the ladies, from the women. How do you deal with that?
It's not as bad as you think.
Is it really?
No, I'm quite reserved.
And can you?
Are you asking for my number?
Yes.
Will Niall Horan fall for you? Can we have a conversation first, maybe? I'll probably fall really easily anyway. Aww. So yeah, that's the answer to that.
I can't tell you that.
You can't tell me?
Because that would be just blow.
I thought we had like a relationship here.
Yeah, but I'll tell you, we'll talk about it tonight.
Oh. I have to eat this one.
Niall. You've dated both Selena Gomez and Ellie Goulding. It's your last night on Earth. Out of the two of them, who would you rather spend it with?
You can answer that. That doesn't hurt anyone.
I was going, it doesn't hurt anyone's feelings.
It doesn't hurt anyone's feelings.
Yeah.
I'm afraid it does, Ella.
Someone will be upset.
I'm going to give... Okay. I would... Because it's the last night on Earth, Ellie is a big fan of Planet Earth by David Attenborough, so I would sit and watch that with her. And for that reason, Ellie Goulding.
Ellie Goulding!
That kind of success inevitably will put pressure on you, perhaps, to repeat that success. Excuse me. I think they call that a Freudian slip. Moving on.
No, let's not move on.
No, probably the accent. We're obviously not that mad into our accents, but the rest of the world seem to find the Irish accent sexy.
What's your favourite way to show someone love?
Words of affirmation.
Can you give us some examples?
I love you, baby girl.
What?
Whoa, that was hot.
Sexy?
Creeping some people out in their car right now.
Would you dance?
They still like him.
Yes, you would dance. Would you run? Never look